morning, people. Listen up. It's never too late.